Hi everyone. I wanted to try a gum chewing video, so I am going to chew gum while upgrading the memory in my MacBook Pro. So, as you may know, I'm vegan, so this is the gum I've chosen. It's called Tree Hugger. It's not bad. It's sugar and gum base, natural colors and flavors. Sorry about the cat. I'm not used to chewing gum with my mouth open, so not sure if you're going to be able to hear this or not, but I will do my best. It's important to maintain the order of the screws because three of them are longer than the other ones. So I'm using a magnet to maintain the order of the screws. I'm upgrading my memory from 4 gigabytes, which is driving me crazy, to 16 megabytes, which I hope will make a big difference. Okay. Oh no. He's rubbing against the camera. No. I have new appreciation for the people that make the gum chewing videos, because chewing this vigorously and loudly is actually kind of tiring. screws are out. I've lined them up on the magnet. Now I'm going to open up the computer. And I've watched a number of videos and read how you're supposed to do this. It looks very, very simple. So far, so good. It's like taking... Oh, I forgot to touch something metal in the computer to discharge any static electricity. Well, too late. This is the new memory. It's by Crucial. This is the tricky part. Getting it back in. I'm sure there are tech people watching me who are just laughing their heads off. Okay, I think I got one in. But hey, you try to do this and chew gum at the same time. Find out when I turn the computer back on. The only reason there's no cat hair in here is because I recently had my computer repaired. Okay, put the screws back in. If anyone doesn't know why I'm doing this, it's because the MacBook Pro came with 4 GB of RAM, and when I I use multiple programs all the time. Not heavy-duty programs, not video editing or graphics or anything, just your basic web browser, office, mail, and the computer seems constantly overloaded. I understand that if I increase the RAM, I won't have that problem anymore. So, pretty excited about that. And you can buy this memory online easily from Crucial or many other online vendors. But Crucial's website has a tool for ascertaining what components are compatible with your computer. It's free and it's very useful. I would say that the hardest part of the memory upgrade is the screws. That one does not want to go in. I'm not going to worry about it. I'm going to turn the computer on and see if I got the memory in the right place. So, while we're waiting, the story of Tree Hugger Bubblegum, or how the seed for tree hunger was planted. Two fathers who wanted to give their kids bubble gum without artificial colors and flavors simply could not find any, so they created Tree Hugger Bubble Gum. With their kids' input, insistence, they also wanted to deliver a message of taking care of our trees and plants that provide us all the natural goodness of Tree Hugger Bubble Gum, because chicle comes from trees. Taking care and sustaining our trees and plants is good for everyone. Next time you see a tree, give it a hug for all the goodness it provides us, or simply sit under it and enjoy its company. Okay, let's see if this worked. About this map. Yes! I have 16 gigabytes of memory now. So I'm going to work on getting that screw back in. And thank you for keeping me company while I did this little experiment. Bye-bye.